lately, and now we're living apart. But please, come visit us for a family dinner. Besides, our grandmother Roxy left us a gift in her will. We should really both be there. So please, come to the mansion tonight. I'll be waiting for you there.
Mistress Spellman will be down soon. I'll tell her that you've arrived. Please, make yourself comfortable.
Thank you. Miss Lilith's assistant.
I basically fix broken stuff around here. You know,
the electronics have been acting weird lately.
Rumor has it Roxy Spellman's ghost is messing with this because she's out.
What was that?
God, my heart is racing.
Can you please find me something to help calm me down?
My heart sinks every time I walk into this room. With all the teddy bears, dolls, and bunnies, it's like a film scene of a happy life. But Lilith and I spent our childhood in a horror movie. Every night, I was afraid to close my eyes. I heard horrible sounds, but Lilith calmed me down. We both understood that something terrible was going on in the mansion. Our parents forgot to close the door one night, and we saw something we'd never forget. I hadn't seen death before. That's the time I decided to move to the forest. Some people are afraid of wolves, but I'm scared of my own family.
Thanks for the tea. I feel much better now. Actually, Miss Spellman has asked that you meet her in the family crypt to read the will.
Your grandmother was an extraordinary woman, and she instructed us to hand out the gifts beside her tomb.
I have other things to take care of, but you should go there. Here, you may need this later.
I noticed an old locked secret room in the house during the renovation, and I managed to open it. It was your old secret playroom. Would you like to visit it? Maybe you could remember something from your childhood.
I'll admit. I've been helping Cole and Lilith with the rituals. But I didn't want to kidnap anyone, so I let the poor woman go. I saw that she was reported missing. Look, we need to put this nightmare to an end, and I've got a plan. I'll distract Cole and Lilith, and you can record their confessions on my camera. I've hidden everything you need at the old tree. Find it, and I'll look for Cole and Lilith. You could get lost around here, so you may want to use a cemetery map. There should be one somewhere nearby.
So we want to summon her soul into the body of a girl from another family. We know what to do. We've been Order members for a long time now. I know that you don't like rituals, but we're the Spellmans. We must welcome our grandmother with open arms when she returns.
Just needs to be seen. Thank you. so severe that we can't identify if there are any bodies inside. It finds a few of them, so we think it was arson. Well, as impossible as it seems, this camera is the only thing that remains.